critical care especially has to do with physics, chemistry, and that's all math related. The first time I heard about Mathnasium, I was 16 years old. I got a C that quarter in geometry and algebra too. I was not a confident young man. I doubted myself constantly.
When he doing homework, he always have struggle, and he said, "Mom, I need help."
I think I pretty much saw his potential the day I met him.
Judy was very patient with me. She took the time, she cared.
I just remember the excitement he got about getting a really hard problem right.
Yeah, sometimes, that means he
understands. The aha moments that every teacher looks for.
Mathnasium helped me get the grades that I needed, A's in both geometry and algebra too. It gave me the confidence to go as far as I could go.
Now he looks at the future as full of hope and good things.
Going to Mathnasium gave me a drive to do better. It continues to do that today as I save lives.
Mathnasium, changing lives through math.